allow us to reach fertile ground in the City of Light and the Veil. Are you ready?
No! Father, it's Ahriman! You must fight him!
As we heal the lands, your father will recover.
You don't believe that?
No, I don't. direction, Elika.
Roham Doros Basha.
Let alone a tower.
It isn't my tower. It is dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Ura.
Let's go. There we go. Gonna get me girls.
Ormas. Someone's looking over you.
One of us can fly.
I'm not going to
Let's not hit anything! They are?
The more they boast about it. Keep your eyes open while I do the healing. That's another step closer.
I've never known a queen. Not up close and personal.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, look, I'm... Forget it.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys. You like doing that.
I've gotta have some fun.
Point the way for us.
Ormaz. The fertile ground is at the top.
If Ormaz is a god, why isn't he saving his city?
Ormaz doesn't care about stone and wood.
He doesn't seem to care about his people either, seeing the predicament we're in.
That's fine. Keep saying things like that, and then you can make enemies of two gods.
Use the pillars!
If I die, I don't want to get squished under rocks. People like me this shape. Girls like me this shape.
How many gods have you made angry?
Let's just get out of here. not move again.
I hope it's not damaged.
Only one way to find out. Why couldn't I have found this place and kept my gold? Shall we get out of here before Ormaz drops his own tower on us?
Of all the people for Ormaz to send, why did he send you?
Me? I wasn't sent by anyone, Princess.
Oh, you just lost your way in the desert? You just... lost your donkey, you just arrived here.
If Ormaz really wanted to help, he'd have sent 1,000 people. He'd have sent an army.
Sometimes all it takes is the right person.
Okay, you keep thinking it's your god. I'll keep thinking it's really bad luck.
The second blast. Opened.
Well, I didn't think we'd last this long. Might as well walk into some more danger. Take my hand. Hey, take all of me. So, this is the warrior's fortress.
Yes. The way forward is now open to us.
Us or him, all right?
He holds some of the essence of this place. We have to free that if we are to trap Ahriman.
Then you can't flinch. You still want to think this warrior can be saved, but he's made his choice. Show us the way, Elika.
Draw here,
years ago.
I'm ready to go.
This place is only rock and stone. Why do you fight for it?
Can you do the healing without his body?
No! No! No!
Are you all right?
He's on fire.
You have served your people. Die with honor. You can fight Ahriman.
He's not listening to you.
Claim the moment. Save your honor. Use your strength. You are not the creature Ahriman would have you be.
I told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
He tried to kill us, and we got lucky. Don't let our luck run out. It's all right. We got away. Okay, I might have exaggerated the getting away bit. Got lucky.
You fought Ahriman. He died honorably.
You can't die honorably. You can just die. If he'd really wanted to fight Ahriman, he should have done it when he was alive. Us in the right direction?
Roshan.
Glad I'm here.
The Esmeralda.
Are you going to be okay?
200 generations of Ura gave their lives to stop Ahriman returning. I have their strength as well as mine.
Yeah? Any chance I can borrow some? I don't suppose you brought any of those Ura with you. It's just us, then.
Have a chance. You can still leave.
Guess that's our answer.
No!
own floor. Looks like you've run out of places to hide.
Armin will never return. I promise you.
We'd better get out of here.
We made it!
Hey! Hey, don't go deserting me. Elika. You had me worried there.
It was the healing. The hunter's soul.
My He's gone now, hasn't he?
Yes.
You sure? Hello in there. You're not gonna start leaping around, yowling, are you? Not that that would be a bad thing, in the right circumstances.
I can see you're all right.
It was his time. The hunter wanted to hunt. He got what he wanted.
So, now you believe in destiny?
There's no god or stars controlling me, princess. I go where I want. Where should we go next? Where should we head next? Use a bit of directional help here. Let's go. surprise for us?
I don't think he's interested in us. It's the fertile ground.
True. But I think I'd actually be more comfortable if he attacked us. Fertile ground. We should be able to get across if we get these beams lined up. Turns all of the platform. That's rotated all of them. Okay, turn it.
You cannot understand, it is that you do not even question. Knowledge enlightens. You close your eyes in blind faith.
Ignorance shall not stand.
Get up! My turn.
Come on, Ellie!
Be patient!
How do we...
It's all right. It survived.
What do you think he was doing to the fertile ground?
He must have been seeking to break the energy that links the grounds to the temple. He was trying to set Ahriman free.
Well, we'd better seek a way to finish him before he does that.
Not so fun!
Where now?
No one has been inside this place for 10, maybe 20 generations. Now the plates are lit once more.
Ready to climb to the stars?
How many times have you used that line? Let's go.
Keep you safe. Direction, Elika.
It's corrupted air. If you breathe it...
It'll be the last breathing you do. Well, if the only way is up, then let's go up.
We have to go down to reach the other power plates, after we've gone over there to activate this first mechanism.
Oh, let's just make it fast. I don't want to end up with a lung full of corruption. That corrupted air might not be moving, but it's not thinning out either. Up you come!
Got me? The platform is moved.
We still can't reach it.
Alive.
Believe me, I prefer being alive. Help you.
It's clearing.
Then let's get to the top before the alchemist chokes us off again.
Conform to my low expectations and give up.
Another time you underestimated me. Every step we take, there's always one more.
And so the present. The past. Our actions now build the foundations for what comes next.
Depressing, isn't it?
The third gate is opened. We can purge this land of another corrupted.
Let's go to the gate then.
Are you ready?
For what? He's come pretty close to killing both of us so far.
He knows the corruption in this land better than the others. His knowledge will help little where we go now.
He knows this land?
The alchemist lived here. He was an Ura, until his quest for immortality overtook him. Now we must take the thing he sold his soul to keep.
You know, for a delicate flower of a princess, you've got a ruthless side. Time to find out if you really are immortal.
Life is not yours to take, but I could give it to you.
Hey, I'm a legend. I'll live forever anyway. Wow, that sounded better in my head than out loud.
Keep them off you!
Oh, I thought it was...
Save
Malika! Malika!
Chase him now, don't we? He's not gonna make it easy when we corner him. A little rusty. Oh, this is high.
And stay away from the edge.
Oh, he's not gonna make that easy.
I'm here.
Move!
Keep going!
I thought scientists didn't exercise. So now you want to fight.
Let us end this.
Now it's my turn.
I will not die.
Maybe, but you won't live forever.
Told you to stay away from the edge. Maybe, but you won't live forever? Well, you told him. Yeah, how's that for immortality? Now which one of us is gonna live forever? What were the chances of that? How did we hit that platform? How did we get out of there alive? Don't say it was Ormaz.
I was gonna say I got lucky.
You got lucky. Hey, Princess, I'm the one that brings you luck. I'm the lucky one.
You lost a donkey's worth of gold, fell into a celestial war, and you still want to call yourself lucky?
I'm still alive. And what about the alchemist? Did we kill him?
Can you see anyone surviving that?
Well, if we throw the lock on Armin, then none of them are escaping. Let's put the Dark God back in jail.
Clear. Ready to be ambushed?
Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
land upon.
Watch your footing.
I did. I watched it fall away.
Watch the wall!
The Hall of Coronation!
It's almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people.
And I shall take her place, Queen of Eura, from light to darkness. And you, my brave little man, with me as queen, what of you? From courtesan to queen, my parents would be so proud. In pain, princess. I can end your suffering as I seek to end mine. Know the pain I suffered to get here, the things I would do to remain.
Elika!
Let's get out of here.
While you still can.
the darkness.
Don't even know your own mind.
Those things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too. The last gate is opened.
This is the last step. Armin will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes, we are close to stopping Armin escaping.
Okay then, Princess. Let's go and save the world.
We must continue to another. El ground. Bodoneshi Mormas. Hiroham Doros. The palace rooms are three large halls across three floors. The concubine has probably taken the top floor as her own.
Any way we can tell what's real and what's not?
Just use your instincts.
Those would be the same instincts.
Thank you.
Job, someone's looking over you. They're our boss.
Welcome to the ball, honored guests. Shall we begin the dance?
Rescue me from my father. Rescue me from the naughty god. Oh, I will, my darling. I will forget my gold, forsake my destiny, live as a pauper, not a prince.
Forget about her. It's time to think about me.
Ah!
might have your heart, but I will have your soul.
Yeah, I think I'll try and hang on to that. It seems to be coming in handy.
We need to go to the next floor. That plate should take us there.
Are you in any shape to...
How much more time do you think we have left? We must keep going.
Your time is almost run. Armin's escape draws near.
No! Alakazam!
The next floor is the last one.
Then we'll have her cornered.
Or I you. You have a choice. Walk into the web or walk away. Armin will clear a path for you. You can leave.
Yeah, and he's the trustworthy type, Armin. He'll just let us go so we can warn everyone he's about to get out. Silence speaks volumes. Show us the way.
Masira Neshandre.
That's it. Masira
Neshandre. Rohe de Ros.
You're handy to have around.
Mandatas de Urmas.
No, 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 you chose her. So choose her. How will you prove yourself to her? Nowhere to hide. Not anymore. How will you prove yourself to her? Now. claws and nowhere to hide. Not anymore.
It better work.
You lunatic.
I knew you'd save me.
What if I'd fallen unconscious again?
Ha! Oh, I didn't think of that.
Well, little man, you took the test. You failed!
You're right. Let's get out of here. After all this, I'll get you those carpets you wanted.
What carpets?
You know, redecorate the palace like you've been saying.
I'm not the concubine. She's gone. You're stuck with me. That wasn't an illusion either.
Let's get out of here.
We must keep moving. She said...
was designed to drive a wedge between us. You said it yourself.
Some of it
was true, though. I do serve my people, and I...
Hey, I'm looking for a way out of here without a dark god chasing me across the desert, all right? Don't worry about me, princess.
No, of course not. We'll finish this, and then you can find your donkey.
And you can get back to ruling your people. Everything back as it was. Just as you want.
Well, we haven't finished this yet. We have healed the lands. The fertile grounds feed the temple once more.
We still need to go back to the temple, though.
There are fertile grounds there that channel the energy. There should be a way to climb the tree shrine and reach them. Then Ahriman will be trapped.
I thought Ahriman was in the tree shrine. Great. That look again.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
You didn't. A donkey did. A donkey, a god, a sandstorm. But I'm here now, so let's finish this, then decide what happens next. Where to now? How heroes are supposed to arrive in the nick of time? I think we missed our entrance.
Erica.
I forgive you.
Then let us live. Let us free. There is no reason to fear. I only wanted you to live.
You took my life. You twisted everything I lived for.
Torturer.
There must be an end.
Let us leave together. Elika! Set me free!
Oh,
Elika.
No! Father, no! Darkness.
You're going back in that hole, Ahriman!
Oh, no!
The light won't go out!
Father!
the light to you!
You would turn your back on fortune! You shall go no further!
Elika!
Stopped!
We did it! Elika, we did it! Elika?
You know what it is that I ask.
If you would have your wish,
then give me mine.
Thank you. you have not gotten to me, I can be your beginning. The choice is not yours.
The choice is not yours. The light burns.
The darkness soothes.
What injury have I done to you?
That you have not done.
Why?